Senor Prepke? Sam Donaldson of American Television.
Yes.
Senor Prepke?
Yes.
You were in the Gestapo in 1944, were you not? In Rome?
Yes, in Rome, yes.
You know, the communists blow up a group of our German soldiers.
Yes.
For every German soldier, 10 Italian had to die.
Civilians?
Well, civilians, they have been morally terrorists.
But children were killed?
No, not aboard.
14-year-old boys were killed?
No.
But why did you shoot them? They had not done anything.
You know, that was our order. You know, in the war, you know that kind of things happened, you know?
You were just following orders?
Yes, of course, yes, yes. But I didn't shoot anybody.
But you killed civilians in the caves.
No.
You told me you were there.
Yes, I was there, but that was an assassin that was ordered by our command.
But orders are not an excuse.
Oh, well, at that time, order was an order, you mean, you see?
And you carried it out?
I had to carry it out, yes.
And civilians died?
Civilians died, yes. Many civilians died. On all parts in the world, still they are dying. You live in this time, but we that live in 1933. You understand that? Whole Germany wasn't it. Nobody won't speak about it now. But the most part of Germany was Nazi. Well, we didn't commit a crime. We did what we ordered us, you know. That was not a crime. That was a...
Did you deport Jews to concentration camps?
You? No. No, nobody, no.
Never?
No, never. I never was against Jews. I'm from Berlin. We lived together in Berlin with many Jews. No, I didn't.
You're not a gentleman.
I'm not a gentleman?